Oh,
red. Red, oh, let me paint real quick. That I didn't do. Let's put in that too. There we go. Pin. I say pin. Pinned. Okay. There you go, baby. All yours.
Well, hello, everybody. Y'all coming on in. Sorry we're a little late. We was trying to prep everything before we came on.
You a little late?
Yeah, we're late. It's not 6 o'clock, baby. 6:30. We said 6 o'clock.
6:30, yeah. Okay, well. It's cool. It's cool. We're going to be all right.
So what are we having tonight, Mr. Green?
We are doing jackfruit sandwiches, pulled pork sandwiches with coleslaw. We're going to make the coleslaw. We're going to make a little sauce for that. And we're going to do some onion strings, right?
Yes.
Onion strings, yep.
Okay, y'all, I can't see. Hold on a sec. I got to put my glasses on. Hold it for a second.
Hold it. I can't see.
Hold it. Well, I need to get her. She's getting.
All right.
She's got to get her library glasses on.
I'm waiting for you to buy me some more.
Hey,
family. You know what? Don't start. We're on live. Don't start. It's cooking show. Hey, family. How y'all is was? Sir, can you start cooking?
I understand you. Okay, guys, real simple. Let's get the theme song going, baby.
Oh, yes,
please do that. Come on, let's do the theme song. How y'all been?
Oh, the butter's still in the microwave.
Oh, let me get that. Wait, you go ahead.
Plenty of flavor. Mama Green in the kitchen. No, she ain't. She ain't there. Hands on my soul.
On the soul.
I'ma slap it. My husband gonna make me pop.
On Facebook.
Oh, and we have seasoning blend, and we have Tex-Mex and onion. What is you? Y'all. Seriously, I'm gonna hit this man.
Boom! There we go. I just squeezed by y'all.
You squeezing me.
I squeeze me too.
I cannot believe how much Angie looks like Darlene and Gina sounds like Darlene.
Yeah, they all got dropped in this.
Welcome home, y'all. Glad you made it safe. Hey, family. Yes, we went across the highways and byways and made it back safely.
Perfectly.
Thank you guys for your prayers. Hey y'all, this thing is not scrolling. I'm trying to scroll up. What to say? Yes, my headache went away. I was dehydrated, y'all.
Yeah, I think we haven't been drinking enough water.
I was totally dehydrated.
When we were
at the hotel, we didn't get any water, so, you know.
It was like been a couple of days since
we didn't really drink a lot of water.
That's really bad for you. What was I going to say? Okay, so, boom.
Thank you. This said I look beautiful at the wedding.
We're using some green jackfruit in this can here. So don't get the ripe sweet jackfruit. You want to get unripened green or young jackfruit.
Yeah, we got this from an Asian market today. It was like $1.29 a can.
Show it in there boiling.
I know, I should drink my water.
Tenderize it a teeny bit.
So we're boiling it?
Just a little bit.
Okay,
just
y'all.
Just a teeny bit. That's probably boiled enough for me. I'm going to probably take that out, drain it, and kind of cool it down. But
yes, family, thank you. Go ahead.
I'll show you guys what we're going to be doing the coleslaw. Coleslaw is
pretty
simple.
Yes, Rosalind.
We're going to do that first. We have my lovely wife already cut up some cabbage a little bit, a teeny bit of carrots, and a little pinchy pinch of onion in there. Why? Because we like it like that.
We weren't related to them. They were just good friends of ours.
Yeah. We're going to add a little sugar. A little celery seed.
Because I'm being lazy, girl.
A little onion, black pepper blend, and a little sea salt, and a little mayo. You're going to get that in there. So we get a little slight pickling going on, and a little bit of the sauce here for our homemade mayo that we're just going to let quickly slaw in the fridge.
Thank you, family, for sharing. Thank you.
A little apple cider vinegar for acidity. And then we're going to mix and mop.
Really?
Mix them up, mix them up. Yes, babe, that's my song for this.
You're right, Elizabeth. Ain't no place like home.
Mix them up, mix them up.
It's special.
Mix them up, mix them up.
Yes, that venue was gorgeous.
So,
yes. Oh, thank you, Carla S. Anderson. Hold up. Carla S. Anderson Hamilton for 100 stars.
Well, thank you much. I'm going to add a teeny bit more mayo in there. Just a little bit.
A teeny bit more.
And a splash more.
They said they love the kids singing.
They too much, man.
Yeah, she's here.
See what happens when we drop our kids? When you drop your kids, that's how they turn.
Okay, I did not drop none of my babies.
Them kids been dropping multiple times.
Well, a few of them, but that's beside the point.
That's what you call bouncing baby girls.
Thank you, Suzette Laws, for 50 stars.
And just like that. Damaged.
Boy, will you hush? My children are not damaged.
Damaged.
Yes, Mama Green came back. She was actually doing stuff all day, so she started coughing a little bit. She said she wanted to go lay down in the room. It's hot as heck in here. I see why she's coughing. But, you know, Mama Green always free.
Guys, it froze again. Sorry about that. We are back, though. Facebook is acting up today. But we still got to eat, so we're going to get it together. Babe, you want a cameraman while we're not frozen? Yeah. I don't know what's going on. It was frozen, man. It was frozen. We're not frozen no more. See me moving around, y'all? We're not frozen. I don't know what's going on with Facebook today, but thank you for being back here. Drainer. Let's see. Strainer.
It's here.
Is it here?
Well, over there. I'm sorry. Over there.
Over here.
Yeah. In the pot underneath, see? I don't know what's going on, y'all. It says it's buffering and still not right. All internet today is acting up. Hi, Nella. Our Janella's watching.
Janella, what's up?
They said we're pixelating.
Oh, man. It's Facebook, y'all, not us.
Last night, we were driving home from Jersey, and we were tired, so we didn't go live last night. And we went live twice, though, guys, in one day. The wedding was beautiful, Gail. You must not want to see jackfruit. Oh, I don't want to see them make jackfruit tonight. Is that what it is?
Probably.
See, that's the jackfruit after it's boiled a little bit.
I'm going to go ahead and
cool it down.
Yeah.
Okay, it's working, y'all. Thank you.
Apologize for the broadcast today.
But it's not us, y'all.
Not us this time. Y'all always trying to blame us. It ain't us this time. Not today, y'all. So this is what the jackfruit looks like in the pieces that come in the can. And we're going to go ahead and shred that into some nice meat textures. You can kind of see the seed pods that are in there. They're fine. They pop out.
Okay, thank you, Chandra Spicer Douglas for 100 stars. Thank you, Gail D. Johnson for 50 stars. Everybody else is in stars that I didn't see, thank you, but, you know, it was acting up. So I do apologize.
Let's go ahead and start getting a nice little shred on these bad boys. So I'm going to go ahead
and
shred them directly in here. I don't need to. Yeah, I'll move it over here so you can kind of see what's going
on. Thank you, I appreciate that.
So it kind of gets a meaty, fibrous texture. This jackfruit. What happened? You got it.
I hit the.
So all the
cider vinegar.
Oh, a little bit. Okay, cool. So it's kind of a shreddy, meaty. You kind of see. And then this is a little more fibrous near the inside, but the core. But I just kind of mash it up a little bit, so you still get more of that meat texture. The seed pods kind of look like this.
Thank you, Betty.
I also crushed these up.
Daryl, I think he's home. Well, he's been working overtime, so he's probably still at work.
Yeah, he's been working until like 9 p.m.
Yeah, so he's at work.
He's probably still at work. Probably.
Well, jackfruit doesn't really taste like anything. It tastes like whatever you put in it.
Yeah, however you cook it, however you season it up. It's a really good texture and fiber for a meat.
Joshua said you're not drying a jackfruit?
I do sometimes. I usually take it and
squeeze it in a paper towel.
Squeeze it in a paper towel or a kitchen towel after I shred it.
We're making jackfruit pulled pork sandwiches for dinner.
Today, I really don't care because we're going to be pan frying it, kind of searing it. So we got a big old seed pod here.
Ooh, that's
and we used to just throw those away when we first started using them because, oh man, we don't want that. It's going to mess up the texture, but it's fiber. It's good. You know where most of the nutrients are in the plant, right? In the seed and in the skin. So we just kind of mush it up there. And believe me, it's going to be fine. Oh, we're going to get a little more of this shredded up, the rest of the can. And you can use a fork if you want to, you know, you don't want to use your hands, but, you know, this is fast.
Yeah, you can take two forks and pull them apart or a knife and cut it up.
Yeah, I found this is way quicker. Getting our meaty shred there going.
It's jackfruit. It's a plant.
Yeah, it's a fruit, actually. It's a tropical fruit. It's kind of got a bumpy consistency. It'll grow up to 100 pounds each fruit.
Well, George, you should have came over since you knew where it was at.
Oh, George knew where
it was at? No, I'm not making homemade fries today. We're going to do onion straws.
We're going to do onion straws. We got the coleslaw already in the fridge. If you're coming up, if you're just coming in, we just actually made some slaw, a quick slaw. If I was thinking, I would have did a celery slaw. I kind of like that better.
They said, would it be better if you smashed it with a spoon?
No. Excuse me. You want to have that fibrous kind of...
They said it looked like chicken.
It does look like chicken.
I don't know if Gina did or not. They said, did Gina get the smoke detector to stop beeping? Her husband was supposed to look at it.
Yeah, we haven't talked to her since we left yesterday. Well, probably.
Well, Candy said they usually curry that and it comes straight from a tree.
Oh, really good. Excuse me. Do you get it, Candy, do you get it young or ripened? I know the ripened is sweet, so.
We're going to show you, Chandra. We're going to show you what onion straws are.
Real simple. Just really thin, fried and coated onion. And there we go, guys. That's pretty much it. So kind of like this texture here.
I'm just here. He's smoking 40 pounds of pork butt.
He's playing, isn't he?
No, it's not pulled pork. It's jackfruit, but it mimics pulled pork.
This guy always smoking something. Always.
They say get a sip of water, Derek.
I know. I just, you know, you ever like get something?
Get that little tickle.
Anyhow. All right. So, we're going to add a little Worcestershire. If you're vegan, get vegan Worcestershire in here. And add a little Worcestershire.
Thank you guys for sharing. Sorry, hon.
It's okay, babe. We're going to add our onion black pepper. Seasoning mix in here. We're going to put a little bit of that in there. Uh-huh. Also, some pepper flakes, some red pepper flakes. We need to mimic the fat that's in these meats. So, we're going to add some vegetable oil here.
Teresa said I ordered my knives last night. I got confirmation this morning that they were sent out. I'm so excited. This jackfruit was just $1.29 at our Asian market.
Yes. A little liquid smoke.
I said it kind of looks like crab meat.
Yeah, we have actually done jackfruit crab cakes. We've had done jackfruit everything. Chicken, jerk chicken. Yeah. A little bit of smoked paprika. And the recipe, again, is on our website, so don't, you know, worry about that. And then some of our Tex-Mex blend. Some of our Cooking with Grains Tex-Mex blend. All right?
Okay. What was the question? Oh, I was going to ask a question. I can't remember where it was.
You lost the question.
Let me go back.
Lost the question, Jesus.
Yes, MJ, I would like you to bring me some.
Yep.
Oh, what's on the menu? We're going to make jackfruit pulled pork. I think that was the question I was looking for.
So we're going to go ahead and just toss all that together.
Thank you, Ethel. Said we was a sweet couple.
Thank you.
Odessa Powell just sent 2,235 stars.
Well, thank you, Odessa.
Odessa Powell!
That's all right.
If Darlene was here, I would tell her to do a dance for y'all, but she ain't here right now.
And for those that are new, the stars we use to help feed families that are in need, we have given 369 gifts of groceries, which is $25 gift card to date. And every $25 worth of stars that we get, which is 2,500 stars, we're able to help another person out. So, thank you. Y'all are real MVPs. Okay.
We usually do, but today we're cheating. We didn't make our own barbecue sauce for this.
Yes, we usually make our own. We have our own barbecue sauce recipe on the website. So, don't worry about
it. Don't play, MJ. Don't play. He said he's going to deliver it to me tomorrow. Woo! He's making my heart happy.
So, we got...
No, we're not tired.
We got a little onion, okay?
Wait, is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one.
We got a little onion. We're going to get our stove. Yeah, this is what stove, right? This is the stove, right? We're going to get our stove on.
But you meant the eye or the burner?
Yeah, we're going to get our eye or our burner on. We're going to get a little olive oil on there, and we're going to get our onions in here. What we're going to do is just cook the onions down a teeny bit. What we want to do is get that onion flavor, of course, but we want to get a little caramelization, and we cut it like into strips so that we have we want to still keep mimicking the texture of the meat. So
yes,
that's why we cook that first. We're going to cook that first.
Don't look at my junk drawer, y'all. Don't look at my junk drawer. I got to clean it. I really got to clean it.
That's why they call it junk drawer. It's junky.
It's all my utensils.
For a reason, babe. So I'm going to get some oil in here.
Yes, I have.
Oh, you got to show all what we got, babe.
I got to show my stuff. Yeah. I got to wait for you, though.
Hold on, I'm about to just get this oil starting to warm up so that when we do our onions, okay, we're good to go. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing to go.
I was going to say something. I'm definitely bringing it. Stop playing. Didn't realize you guys have 6 children, beautiful family. Yes, we have 4 girls and 2 boys.
Kids everywhere.
Yeah, we're supposed to be going down there for Thanksgiving since they sort of talked us into it.
They really did.
They really
trying to do is they're trying to save money because they didn't want to come down this way. Have to get hotels.
You know, you had to make something
cars,
like that.
Rent. They're like, Dad and Mom can just come up this way and they can spend their money.
Pretty much.
Pretty much, right?
And it went from them cooking everything to, oh, could y'all make a couple of things?
Yeah, it was like, y'all, don't even worry about it. That way y'all can just come home. We'll prepare everything. Then I was like,
but we like the way y'all make this, and we like the way y'all make that. So
we're gonna drive, we're gonna prep food, we're gonna cook food, then we're gonna drive back, and they're gonna be like this.
We're making jackfruit pulled pork for dinner on Valerie.
Yep, so easy, even a boy.
Right now, we're sauteing the onions. We've already boiled and shredded and seasoned up the jackfruit. I love the smell of onions, y'all.
This is like one of my favorite smells in the kitchen.
No, my favorite smell is garlic, pepper, and onions.
How about not smells, just in the kitchen, right?
What?
What's your favorite smell in the kitchen?
Onions.
Oh, onions, okay. What about in life? Like, what's your favorite smell?
Right? You.
Ooh, girl! You are the girl, you're trying to be my girlfriend.
This is my favorite spot right here. Ooh, put girl. My nose right here.
You about to make me, girl. You're about to make me blush. Y'all see me turn red? I just turned red right here on this live, man.
Yeah, my children, they are a mess.
Yeah, too much.
So,
man.
Did you guys turn your clock back? Oh no, we didn't. We didn't turn.
Well, not that one.
We did everything but that clock and the clock in the bathroom.
Not that one. So we actually need.
And we got the bathroom clock too.
And you know our phones automatically do it, so it was like.
Yeah, and even my watch is synced up to my phone, and it set itself. So I didn't have to do that.
It's a smart watch, though.
It's a smart watch.
It's smart enough to know, hey man, this time, y'all, I'm gonna put in a submission that we do not need to do. Daylight saving time anymore. Why do we do daylight saving time? It used to be for like farmers, so it was based on the sunlight, the sun coming up earlier, the sun going down. So people whose work day were based on sunlight, we had to kick it back. Oh, you have sunlight earlier, you can get up earlier. And this time of year, the sun goes down later, so we have to adjust it then. Why do we still do it? Let it just be 9 o'clock, whether it's dark or light. Like, who cares?
We voted already.
Yeah, I voted like almost 2 weeks ago.
I voted last week. So we've already voted.
Like more than 2 weeks ago, right?
Okay. Yeah, you did it first.
Yeah, I really brought it, man. I was my even playing. I was like,
are you ready for the
About bit. I'm gonna get
let me bring this over.
A little bit more cooked, but you can't bring that over for your porfa boy señorita, which is Spanish. I don't know if you know that.
Don't do that again.
Well, you could, that is real Spanish, babe.
It really is?
Yeah. Porfa boy señorita means please, ma'am.
All right, okay.
Please, ma'am, lady.
Is that too high?
Not at all, baby.
Okay.
I'm just getting...
Arizona don't change time? For real?
Yeah, I think it was a couple of states that don't change time.
Really? You
know, it's just dumb now. It's for farmers. It really is for farmers.
Yes, so, y'all. Get out there and vote. Whoever you vote for, just vote. Make your vote count.
Yep. So I like that. We're going to start getting this jackfruit mixture in here. In here. So it can start also cooking. And getting a little caramelization. So remember, we added a little fat, we added a little flavor with the spices, and we about to make it into a shredded meat.
Yes, this is going to be so good.
It's going to be really good. So good, yeah. I know already. Don't that look like already? Don't that look like I got
my barbecue?
Tell me how you got barbecue in there. Y'all like, how is that barbecue? Somebody gonna just come on and be like, y'all making barbecue? No, well, yeah, kind of no, but yes, but no, but yes, yeah, but no, no, but no, but yes.
Yes, I love the smell of onion. Well, my favorite smell is peppers, onions, and garlic. I love those smells.
All together, huh?
Yes, like not tomorrow like I might actually get up and make some fried potatoes and onions.
Ooh,
with that.
Ooh, girl, you're gonna be my girlfriend.
Because this morning I got some breakfast. What I make for you, bro?
Man, you made pancakes. It was so fluffy and delicious. And you made sausages.
Yes. And pancake, I'm old school. I like to have that crispy edge around the side of the pancake. Yes.
So good, Jesus. So we just...
No, it's not me.
I'm just heating it up. It's just all plants. Got a little seed pod I missed there. You're like, what kind of meat is that? Boo-boo. That boo-boo. I didn't call somebody boo-boo.
Yes, you did.
Boo-boo. And it's probably a man. You're like, excuse me, sir. I'm not your boo-boo. Boo-boo. That is meat boo-boo. I mean, plant boo-boo, not meat. A couple of seed pods, and you can just smash them. I used to, when I first started using them, did I say that already?
No, we didn't go back to PF Chang's for lunch. What did we do?
We ate.
We ate the leftovers.
We ate the leftovers.
In the room.
In the room, naked of clothes. and ate the leftovers.
We really did.
And then slowly got ready for the wedding. We really did.
Oh, that smells so good.
Yeah.
They said they can smell it through the phone. Through the Samsung phone. That's right, y'all. Samsung got the smell vision.
We got the liquid smoke in here. We got all those spices that are toasted.
It smells good.
Oh, man.
See, what's the secret to the crispy edges on pancakes? Making your batter a little thin.
See, Nancy, I told you another thing.
It is.
Another freebie,
y'all.
And she
had pan is nice and hot. I cooked mine in butter. And it was, they were so good.
Nina just gave another freebie out for me.
I sure did.
You're going to have to charge them $5.99.
Yes. Flip it, honey. Flip it.
I'm just trying to make sure that
Go, Derek. Go, Derek. Go, Derek. Go, Derek. You better flip it. Go, Derek.
Stupid. You know I'm a dancer now. You know I'm a dancer. It ain't gonna be good, but I'm a dancer. So I got some charred edges in here.
I love that.
A little browning. So what we're doing is mimicking. So again, you eat with your eyes. Mm-hmm. You eat with the texture first, with your tongue.
Yeah.
Not the taste, but the feel. And then the smell, of course. And then lastly, the taste. So if we get all the rest of those right, the taste is gonna be all right.
Oh, they said they didn't see the island rice recipe on the website.
It's because I'm calling it island rice, guys, and it's actually in there as tropical rice.
Oh,
sorry,
that's why
I named it tropical rice when I first did it, because I looked for it for someone the other day because they said the same thing, and I was like, oh, here it is. And yes. I probably should just change the name to island rice.
You need to, because you keep saying island, and they're looking for
island rice. And I do run the website.
And you know, my sister kept all the leftovers.
Yep. And my brother-in-law called us when he got up in the morning because he has it for lunch. And he said everything was so good. He said, thank you. Everything was good. And we're like, thank you for your hosting us.
Right.
Now, you didn't have to have us save our money and
stay in the hotel
at Casa de Freeman for free.
Oh, that smells really good. All
right, so
now what?
The last part is easy. Even the boy can do it, like as always. I usually get a little bit of...
Yes, try it. Jackfruit is a really versatile thing.
Yep, and we have about 8 or 9 jackfruit recipes on
We really
there.
Do.
From jackfruit chicken noodle soup to like this, to crab cakes. But we're going to get a little bit of... barbecue sauce, a few tablespoons. We put the barbecue sauce in last because we're cooking it a long time. Mm-hmm. And we're not trying to burn them sugars, y'all.
No,
we're not
going to
do that. We're just going to heat through. Going to get some of that flavor in there.
Oh, I don't know if I put the vegan cornbread recipe in there, but I will look. And if I have it, I will put it up there for you guys. I promise. I will do that.
And we're just heating it through a little bit. Having that sauce pick up some of those spice flavors. And we pretty much are close to
done,
y'all.
Back.
And now we got something real nice to put on our plant-based meat, to put on our sandwich. We've had this, and we've given it to people who are not vegan, and we're not vegan, you guys know that.
We're not vegan.
And they love it.
We just decided to take a break from meat today.
Yeah.
Have we never tried fresh jackfruit before, right? No, we have not.
I wasn't trying to cut jackfruit up and all that.
And I heard it smells.
No, I don't think so.
No, I heard
it smells. I think ripened. It
smells.
Not the way we use it. We use it fresh.
We
new.
Use it, right.
We use new jackfruit, so it wouldn't, you know.
New jack.
New jackfruit. New jackfruit city.
So how's that oil coming?
It's coming. It's coming. I'm going to turn it off now.
Thank you, Sharon. We dress up every now and again.
I ain't dressed up today.
Girl, that elevator took me out too. Because we was looking at the door. Because the DJ said, watch the door. And then they came up in the elevator in the floor. I was like, oh!
I was video like this. Oh! You know when you put your hand in your mouth, it's over.
Oh no! And they had the dry eye smoke. I was like, y'all better do it.
I'm like, y'all rich. Y'all rich. Okay, so I'm gonna make the little sauce. We're gonna make a little drizzle sauce. Let's do this first.
What are you doing?
Because I can sit for a second, that's fine.
Okay.
Let's make a little, let's get a little something that I can drop these, so I can drop these onions in.
Well, I put it on a plate because I figured we're going to mix everything on
the
plate.
It's a wet, though.
Oh, I didn't know it was wet. Oh, my bad.
Water. It's simple.
My bad.
Simple.
What was it saying? Remember, we're always doing things. Together, great communication, interaction. Love you guys. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
It's changing weather. Be sure to make toddies. Oh, hi, toddies.
Hot toddies.
Yeah, the best couple. You
I'm
just don't
to get us drunk.
Find good men and women. I admire you too. I'm single.
Thank you.
Just settling, just to say I have a man. That's right, girl. Don't settle. Don't look for him either. I don't look for him. He came to my house.
I can't. I fell into her life. I fell into my life. A stranger, you capture. Ain't that a song? Ain't that girl?
That's a song.
Stephanie Mills. They came into my life. A stranger. Hey, babe.
I don't know. It was amazing. The food was good, and there was so much of it. Thank you. Carla S. Anderson Hamilton sent 50 stars.
Thank you, Carla S. Anderson.
Derek.
I forgot.
Carla S. Anderson Hamilton.
Carla S.
That's a nice long name. I like that. And she's our number one supporter.
What?
And you're putting
coconut milk and a little bit of water. I'm just making a little wet.
Okay.
Nothing crazy. I ain't trying to.
How you been missing us? Come on now.
A little bit of seasoning.
Oh, y'all, lights just came back on. Oh, thank God the lights came back on.
Ooh, babe, should we do something different with the onion?
What do you mean?
Like Creole or something? Or just
oh, yeah, get a little kick.
A little something. Let's put a little Creole.
Bro. Yes, he will. God will put him there. When you least expect it. Just always try to be cute, girl. You don't know where he at.
Girl. I don't know why I said girl.
We... No, I don't. We don't have any slow cooker recipes, do we? We don't really use a slow cooker. As you can see, what's the point? When we have here live with y'all.
Fast cook some of this stuff. But I know everybody don't have the time to sit still in the kitchen for even an hour, for a half an hour.
Diane said, that's right, Miss Anita. He chased you saying, if you don't mind. No, that's new.
No. She chased me, y'all.
Why are you lying?
Babe.
Don't start. Dang. Y'all, why y'all starting him up?
Are we going to do this
why
tonight?
Y'all starting him up? No, we are not. Why are you starting
him up? Who chase who?
What are those lids on the fridge? They used to hold our spices. They're spice cans. But we cleaned them out, so we don't use them anymore.
They're magnetic.
We got too many. We got too many spices to put in them cans now. And my husband is putting them up there for decorations. They need to go
there.
Whenever my niece and nephews come over, they play with them, so we just left them up there.
All right, so I just made a little wet mixture with a little cornstarch.
Oh, Tasha said her lights are still off in the hurricane.
Y'all,
we are praying for y'all.
Yeah, I hated that. Remember we lived in Jersey and we lived out in the country and freaking every little storm.
Yeah, and then our house is bad because when the lights went out, we couldn't use water or anything because we had a well.
Yeah, we had wells, so everything.
So everything shut off.
Oh, terrible.
It's in Louisiana, still doesn't have lights. Oh, I'm praying for you guys.
We getting all these onions in here. I'm feeling in my spirit too.
I'm feeling a little hungry too. What did we eat? We ate this morning.
Yeah, pancakes.
Yeah, that was it.
But that's pretty much it.
Yeah, we're hungry.
Oh no! We went out and shot.
Oh yeah, we had a corn dog.
We had a corn dog.
Like a carnival.
We was at the carnival. Yeah,
we just don't know how to act sometimes.
Eating bad, bro. Eating like heathens. Eating like heathens.
Jesus. It said, please replace a light with a green light to support veterans, U.S. Navy veterans. We don't have an outside light here.
Yeah, we don't.
So we can't really do that. We don't control our lights.
We live in an apartment complex.
I wish I could.
We can't really do that, unfortunately. But we support Navy veterans. We live in a Navy town.
And my son was in the Navy.
Yeah, we live in a Navy town. So we live in Norfolk, Virginia. Big naval base here, Oceana, Norfolk Naval Station.
Hold up, what you say? Derek and I just received my seasons finally. Oh, thank you.
Yay!
My daughter.
All right, let's try to drop some of these.
Yes, we did. We truly enjoyed ourselves at the wedding.
Yeah, it was cool. It was. He was a good kid, and
we watched him grow up.
Yeah, and they always looked up to me, him and his brother. So.
How long have we known each other?
We've known each other for. Maybe 40 years from now,
Let's see, 35, maybe a little longer than that.
Yeah, like we weren't a couple until we got
Just friends.
Months before we got married, we were friends forever. Her brother was a good friend of mine. She was always engaged to somebody.
If you had flowered them first, they would have stuck better.
Really, babe. See, that's why you're the smarter one out of the two, honey.
I'm just saying. Hopefully that batter stays on.
When I grow up, I swear I'm hoping I'm going to be like you. Where's the little basket?
Oh, it's over here.
You know, I always got to ask the boss.
Because it didn't fit in that drawer anymore.
I like it.
Hold up,
oh, yellow. You better drop. Oh, you better drop, onions.
Okay.
Oh. Let me just put a couple of them in and see how they cook. Oh, you better drop, onions.
Okay, let's go. Ouch! Don't pop me, y'all.
Be careful, baby.
I ain't getting no closer, y'all.
Be careful.
It's only going to take a minute. Okay, hold this. Let me get you a plate and paper towels. That's going to be done in like 5 seconds.
Look, Bernadette, your birthday today. She's 51. Happy birthday to you, Bernadette. Happy birthday to you. But you know what you did wrong, right?
What'd I do?
You ain't making stringy enough. Remember last time? That's okay. They're like onion rings, but it's okay.
You know, it'll be all right, Jesus. I was trying to do it quick.
You're all right. I don't care what they say about you, girl. Sure. You're my favorite wife. Boom. Look at that. Woo-hoo! Jesus. Babe, can you be the cameraman? Because I need two hands for this.
Yes, I'm back.
I need two hands for this.
Yes.
Woo-hoo!
And it cooks so fast.
So fast, so fast. Gonna drop a few in here. So fast, so fast. Dropping them all in here. All at the same time, all at the same time.
They're gonna stick.
Yeah, look, in my house. In my house. Let them do what they gotta do.
They're gonna do what they gotta do.
In my house.
So stubborn. I thought you were going to take that jackfruit out because I need to brown the
Let's do it.
Rolls.
Let's do it, babe.
We'll do it after you do this.
Oh, yeah.
Are they sticking?
It's okay. Look. Guys, this is how you make them stick, like I said.
That's like one big onion.
It's okay. Are you mad?
Yes, you hard-headed.
Babe, are you mad or are you going to just eat these?
I'm going to eat them.
Okay, thank you very much. You all just screaming high voices. The bottom line is they gonna? Yeah, I said is they.
Yes, it's so easy, y'all.
Is they gonna get eight or not? Is they gonna get eight? And that's right.
You know what?
E-I-G-H-T. Is they or is they not?
You need to play it again. And it's over there.
With a Z.
And I'm being a cameraman, so okay.
Is they gonna get eight? Yes, they is.
Yes.
Yes, they is gonna get eight.
It's the morning.
I'm about to.
No, I said it's some more in there. They're gonna burn. There you go.
Lord Jesus.
Why, honey?
Why the trash can? What? That trash can thing.
Here, bro.
Here you go. Such a hard job, this cooking with greens thing. Cooking with greens is an easy job. Very easy, thanks to you guys. Ooh, oh, shoot, that rhymed. I didn't even mean to make it rhyme. Okay. You in there, onions. I like what you do. I'm only going to put a couple in there. My wife said, don't put too many in there. She's a smart one.
Everything looks good. Y'all are my favorite family on this whole social
First
media
all,
stuff.
Let me go ahead and taste this little.
Oh, we're going to taste now. We're tasting now. You seasoned the batter already? I didn't even see that.
A little bit of Creole.
We need more Creole?
Okay.
Is it hot? Don't burn me, honey.
There you go. You know I love you, girl.
Oh, look at that crunch. Oh, yeah. That's good. And they're cooking like 2 seconds.
He's on the main line. Tell them what you want.
Oh, yeah, sure. I love onion rings, y'all.
That's good, babe. So simple.
Because it is easy.
It's so easy, even the boy can do it. I told y'all that.
Y'all and this was joking. One whole onion. We were just greedy making all these onion rings.
We ain't playing.
We don't get eight, though.
I just get to eat around this house.
You can season them some more, but he seasoned the batter.
Look, I'm going to season them just for more, just for y'all. Just for y'all.
I didn't say you had to, baby.
I'm
just ask a question.
I have to. What we going to use?
Wait,
season
you
them
went all on me now.
Creole. Maybe a bit. Okay, Creole. Or seafood.
No, Creole.
Or maple bacon.
No, Creole.
Ooh, Lord God.
No, onion rings got to come out.
Ooh, Lord God, that's so good. Oh, Lord God.
Yeah, stuck together. I can't steal one.
That's what the whole thing is. You gotta take
it. I stole a little piece, y'all.
Jesus. Ooh-wee.
I smell like mother batter.
Ooh-wee.
Sprinkle a little Creole. Yes, these are gonna be so good. Oh, he's making the last of them.
And I don't even care if they stick together. I don't care, Nita. I do not care.
Okay.
I don't care.
You do your thing,
man. Not my problem. These little ones think they're getting away, but they're not.
You're not getting away. Some nice onion rings. They look good. And it smells so good.
You're not getting away, little ones.
They did?
Nope. They thought they were getting away, but not today, devil. Not today, devil. You're going in this pot with the rest of them. Okay.
Okay. And they're going to cook with them for a couple of seconds and be done.
Now we got to take
it. It said try maple bacon on the last one. So put it on the side. You can try maple bacon. Put them on this side right here. And move these over. And you can put maple bacon on those. What was that? I can't steal it. Because they're so stuck together.
First of all,
I can't.
You got to do like that.
How you find a whole one? I'm getting mad now.
Calm down.
I can't.
Calm down. Here, take that whole thing. Just a whole one for you.
Okay.
Lord.
Trying to steal.
This is why we can't have a...
This said, what's the batter again?
The batter was cornstarch, flour, a little bit of coconut milk, and a water, and I put Creole blend in there. That was it.
Yeah. It's so good. It's so crunchy.
So easy, even a boy can do it. By Menon. Oh, no, you didn't.
Dirk, that plate, that thing is hot. Don't put your finger over there.
I want it so bad. You know.
Put it right there so you can put some maple bacon on it.
Well, maybe I don't want to put no maple bacon in there.
Then don't.
You don't think that's a great idea?
I don't want none of mine. I don't want no bacon onion ring. Sorry.
Babe, you said that like that was a bad thing.
I just don't.
You said two good things, bacon and onion.
And onion rings. Yeah, I did.
We got dishes to wash today.
Yeah, we do.
All right. Let's go ahead and start getting these plates together, baby.
Okay. We didn't toast the bread, though.
Oh, schnizzle. Okay.
What is in this drawer that won't close now? Okay, sorry, y'all. And babe, what's this stuff for? Oh, you making a drizzle on top.
Oh, yeah, let me do that, too. Let's quickly go ahead and do this.
How much starch to flour? They say how much starch to flour, babe.
How much starch to flour?
For the mixture.
Oh, I put almost equal amounts. Close to equal amounts. It was probably like 3/4 of a cup of cornstarch to about...
Yes, you can, Michelle.
I'm sorry, about a half a cup of cornstarch, and it was about 3/4 of a cup of flour. About there. Super, super simple.
Linda said she had a taco boat and dropped it on the floor. What's a taco boat?
A boat of tacos. Oh, I got a batter on the ground. You have to clean up
out here. Oh, yes, you do.
All right. A little butter, right, baby?
Butter?
A little butter for our toasted buns.
Oh, right? Yeah, yeah.
Said you wanted to toast a couple of
buns. Yeah,
I
want to toast the buns before we fill them up.
Girl, you better stop trying to talk sexy to me. Come on, so she's trying to toast the buns.
Shut up. Living my best life, Lane. Thank
I'm
you for 100
married.
Stars.
I'm married, Nita.
Who you married to, clown?
I'm married. You ain't going to be talking to me like that. Come on, something.
And again.
Toast the buns. Get yourself to a church and get consecrated.
Whatever. We have some brioche buns that I picked up in the store. But I was trying to be fancy. Plus, I wanted a fat sandwich. Because I knew I was going to eat but one.
Get yourself saved.
Hush. And these onion rings, y'all, I'm just saying. Onion straws, they ain't exactly onion straws. So I didn't
really
cut them up
straw,
thin enough. But they working for Nita. So he can shut up right about now. They look fine to me. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
Come on, get a little bit of toast and then we're going to be ready to go.
Yeah, it's the onion rings.
Yeah.
Thank you, Alexis Fott. Boat? Boat, like boat. Blandon for 100 stars. Y'all just cooking what everybody cook. What? Y'all just cooking what everybody cook. Yeah, that's it, Michelle. That's all of us in that little batter. What are you doing over here?
I'm just adding a little more of this apple cider vinegar.
Oh, that's why you make it. Here, you need this? I got the squeeze bottle.
Okay, you can do that if you want.
If you don't mind.
I don't mind. It's funny that you ask because I don't mind. Now, where's the doohickey mabob on the thingamajig, though?
What would that be? A funnel?
Yes, thank you.
The bottom drawer.
I couldn't think of the name of it. You know, if I acted it out, you'd still get it.
Oh, I had to ask.
If I acted
You don't mix it in a bowl?
Yeah, I mix it in a bowl. You're making me forget my words, man.
What?
I hate to interfere, but it's an emergency.
What's the matter?
Pray for my Aunt Catherine. They got a call that she's having an operation tonight.
What?
Oh, wow.
At 103. Wow.
Wow. There's Mama Green. Y'all please pray for our Aunt Catherine.
It's my mom's aunt. She's 103 years old. They're doing a surgery on her. I'm cool with that. Really,
yeah, that's good.
Turn it off right now.
Okay.
All right. So, what we gonna do, guys, is add a little.
Really, bit. You're not gonna mix it in a bowl, is what I said.
Yes, you could. You see, guys, how it is when you bear it to a boss. Their boss tone always coming out, boy.
Thank you for your prayers, guys. Because just as you can see, Mama Green is upset.
Yeah, that's her. That's her oldest.
Living relative.
Yeah. It's her mom's sister.
We already lost an old matron. But my dad's mom is 106, so we need Aunt Catherine. Just for selfish reasons, we need her around.
Thank you, Tracy Durham, for 50 stars.
So we're just doing a little dressing or a little drizzle that we're going to put on our sandwich, guys.
Thank you for the prayers. I'll let Mama Green know. Chicken Cajun Alfredo? I don't think we have a recipe for
chicken
that.
Chicken Cajun Alfredo. No, we have like a Creole, a chicken Creole with Creole sauce. It's sort of like an Alfredo style creamy sauce.
Thank you, Tracy Turin, for another 50 stars.
So, no. I wouldn't even really need to put it in here.
Well, then don't. Yeah, keep it clean.
I don't want to bother that one. I don't need to. You know what I'm saying? That's fancy and all, but I'm just saying, we can just push it off. Okay. Let's get this thing together. First of all, let me put this back since I didn't use it.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and wipe some stuff off.
Put it back in there right there. There we go.
That's why I need to really clean this. This is bothering
Let's
me.
Let's see. Think. Hold up. Do you think you could put all the liquid ingredients in squeeze bottles and shake them together? Yeah, but no. Nah.
What do you mean?
Like all those ingredients? You was going to put in the squeeze bottle?
You could. I mean, you could have done that. Yeah. You forget, y'all. Nita has her way of doing things. Everybody's way is wrong. I'm trying to get her better. FYI, it's not the first time she ain't been talking to me, y'all. Y'all think I got a problem with that? Not today. All right, so let's get my...
Oh, you mean potato? Potato soup. I love potato soup.
We're going to get some of this shredded meat.
I sure will. I will let her know.
You said you wanted it big. So
yeah, I want a nice fat sandwich.
I'm digging it for you, babe.
Thank you.
Just enough because Mom Green going to be like,
Can I get a little taste?
I ate already. You got to leave a little bit in the pan for Mom Green. It's enough that you want to put on the bread.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Look at that pile. That's my pile, y'all.
See,
his is falling off. Mine's is nice and neat right here.
We got the little bit of slaw that we made.
Yes. Come on through with the slaw.
I feel like I'm going to use another of this. That slaw. You know what? I'm going to put the sauce in here first.
Okay. Picture of Mrs. Sam.
Girl, shoot. Boom. Look at my hand. Boom. Look at that. Boom. Not messy anymore. I'm going to wipe off the plate of that. Little bit of the sauce. That sauce is going to be life, y'all. With the apple cider vinegar, a little bit of mustard in there. Barbecue sauce. Yes, the recipes are on our website, so you guys don't have to be like, oh my God, I need to write this down.
The recipe is on our website. Ooh.
You go to cookingwithgreensfamily.com.
And you will get all the ingredients. We have been saying what we were putting in there, if you didn't catch it, but we do have the recipes on our website.
I know I had somebody who was like, I don't like watching it because y'all don't go too fast. Like, we got y'all covered. We looking out for y'all, I promise. Well, and we don't, and that one thing we don't do is go too fast. We've been here like hours, it seems like, sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
So we're in that nice little creamy slaw. A little more vegetable on top of the vegetable. Who gonna stop us? You want a little more, babe? I know you.
I want some on the side of my plate.
On the side?
Okay. Yeah, because I'm gonna eat it. I like it.
I could have put it on a little thing, man.
It's okay. It's okay.
This ain't even really a thing, is it?
Oh, Marcia, four of them, please.
You see how we try to eat nicer? We don't try to eat crazy anymore. We try to eat as much, all the things we want to eat. But with smaller quantities, it actually allows you to be able to
cook my dish. Cube steak,
more.
Rice and gravy, and some greens, and mac and cheese. My birthday is 11/13.
What you say, Mama?
Please tell me the price. I got you.
I said, I'm looking on the thing. I don't see no plate for me.
Ooh!
Ma!
Derek just used up the last...
No!
No, I didn't!
No!
He's saying something for you.
You like some way, Ma.
Okay,
you some way.
As long as there's some left.
No, I'm about to make...
It's some left, Ma.
No. No, don't make mine. I
want to
make my own.
Oh, my God.
Well, now she got attitude. Now
I
she got
only
attitude.
Made a little bit because, like, you are. Did you eat already?
Whatever, Jeff. Nobody feeds the mama.
Ah! Don't tell people that.
Wow.
Any other time.
Any other time. Y'all see, y'all know how Mama Green be. Playing around like we don't feed her. Shoot. She don't let us feed us her half the time.
She really don't.
I like, Mom, we got. Nah, I ate. I had peas. This how she be. I had peas today. I'm good. I'm about to go to bed.
I made a whole pot of peas. I'm eating every day this week.
Let me eat some onions too, because she might be. Ooh.
I don't know if she don't eat the onions, but
look, just in case.
Lady, just in case, save her some.
I ain't trying to fight no old ladies tonight.
And nothing you will tonight. Have to.
I ain't trying to fight no old ladies. Scratch my eyes out.
Yeah. Battery, how in the world am I gonna feed you?
And I want to put a little sriracha in.
No, we don't know how they're doing. We reached out, but she hasn't reached back yet.
Who's that?
Chef Carmen.
Yeah. She did say thanks, Frank. That's it.
I said Mama Green ain't playing.
Sometimes I'm just gonna put a couple drops on you, okay?
Well, I like that. All right, do well, the look. Thing. Do the dang thing. There you go. Okay. I want to taste it.
Okay. Boom. Oh,
yes, we did leave enough for Mama Green. I ain't taking enough of my sandwich. You better hush. Stop playing with me.
First of all,
Green,
she's snoozing. And you know what they say. You
snooze,
you
lose.
You lose. You're losing, Mama Green. Okay. Go ahead and look
okay,
at
I need
it
you.
If you want to.
So I can.
Ooh, y'all. Super simple. Now we got a whole vegan meal.
Oh, my Lord.
Delectable. We got our jackfruit pulled pork. We got our slaw we just threw together real quick. Got some nice celery seed speckles in there. We got some onion. We're going to call these onion rings. They weren't as stringy as we wanted them to be today, but they're still delectable.
I'm going to
get them.
Can you move
plate.
Out my way?
Oh, I'm sort of in your way. And camera woman. Sort of in my way. Valerie Madden says, send me a plate, please.
I don't want me to cook for her. I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to do it. She's cute, though.
Regina, we made jackfruit pulled pork sandwiches. We made a little barbecue dressing drizzle. And we have a little coleslaw. All
now,
the recipes
I
on the website.
Extra coleslaw on the side, and you put yours in there.
Because I knew I was going to take the picture. You can have all of them. I'm cool with all the coleslaw. I'm just trying to, Jesus, y'all. Can you get this one right here, y'all?
I'm going to eat.
I know. So, there you go. We hope Mama Green's going to have enough to eat. If not.
We got to toast her bread. Should
that's her. That's her fault. No, I better not say that loud. I better not say that loud, y'all. So, boom. Super simple.
Hey, you want water or you want a drink?
I think I'm going to need some water at this
one. Okay, we'll do water.
I think I'm going to need some water. There we go. We got the slaw recipe on our website. Easy slaw. We even have a celery slaw, which I happen to like myself, which works great on this. I've had this with celery slaw. No, room temperature's cool. I'm cool with that. Got it. Boom. We got our pulled pork meat there. You guys can see right here. You see that? Stringy. It's meaty, it's barbecue-y, look. Little piece there. Y'all see that? Yeah, you gonna try?
Mm-hmm.
You say your grace, Pam?
Stop judging me. What did I tell you about that?
I'm judging you, girl. I'm judging you right now. I judge you.
I'm proud of you.
Should I cut it in half? What do you think?
It's gonna fall apart.
I know. I'm all right with that, though.
Look at this
monster. Go ahead. Do one of the monster one. So all the recipes are on our websites for anyone.
Except the vegan cornbread. I will do that for you guys tonight. I promise. I didn't know it wasn't up there.
Yeah, it's pretty simple. What you say, Anita? What you say, Anita? Let me get on that sandwich. Oh, I missed the weird part where you bet. Okay. Hold on.
Put it all on my face. Here you go.
Looking good. Looking good.
It's so good.
And it's all plant.
It's all plant. There's no meat in here. All plant-based meal. Ooh-wee.
You want me to get into it?
Yeah, I'm going to get in there. Ah. Okay. Here we go.
Yes, sir.
All right. Let me say my prayer. Heavenly Father, I thank you for this food that we're about to eat. Thank you for the jackfruit that has fallen from the tree. So that we neither. Why are you laughing with me and Jesus is talking?
I'm sorry. Man. Go ahead. My apologies.
Thank you for the jackfruit. I hit nobody on the head. But thank you for it, allowing this jackfruit to not ripen to adolescence, but to stay young and to get into my belly. I know it's going to be good, so I'm thanking you ahead of time. And also for my Aunt Catherine, go before all the doctors, touch their hands, leave their hands right now. In Jesus' name. All right, let's do it. Mm-hmm, uh-huh. All right, let's go.
Mm-hmm, uh-huh. We're going to make a super big bite. I already know this.
Get into this. Oh,
Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Come with it.
Ha-ha. Ha-ha. Mm. Mm-mm. Good, man. All is everywhere.
That's why I gave you a napkin.
Ah, yeah. That good. Now I'm down. I'm down. Meal. Just enough heat. Sweet is good. Texture is good. The feel on the tongue is good. Delicious. If I say so myself. And I do say so.
Yes, you do.
I just said it. Look at some of that coleslaw. You know what I mean? Coleslaw I'm talking about. Mmm. Still crunchy. The longer that stays in the fridge, the better it's going to get. Mmm.
Like, you can make it the day before and it'll be perfect.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's what's in my mind, though, because we only made a little bit of it.
I'm just taking it.
That's the second taste.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. I'm counting. Uh-huh. Put it down.
Wow.
There you go. God bless America.
Y'all, this is an abusive relationship, y'all. Y'all see me blink my eyes 3 times. I need help.
I know that Whole Foods sells jackfruit. The Asian market sells jackfruit. I'm trying to think what else. You can get it online. I'm going to slap you.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, y'all?
And you know, I'm just sitting here holding this phone while you eat.
Send the police.
They can send them if they want to. Where's the pickle?
That would've been good.
There's pickles in the fridge.
Mama
Green got some with her little feisty self.
She even got some already? She snuck back here?
No, she ain't in here.
Oh. Okay, let me let you go.
I'm gonna let you go. Mama can come in here.
See, I want y'all to see her in the bathroom.
That's all.
In her night clothes, Jesus. She's so... I don't know. It's like having a teenager, y'all. Let's see. Luana, what's up? Is that somebody said go message her and find out? I don't know. We didn't. Okay. That's the signal. That was the signal, y'all. That was the signal. All right, we about to go so Mama Green can eat. She done shuffled out, y'all, so she ready. She standing around the corner. She ain't trying to talk to y'all today. So we love y'all. Thank you so much for 3,485 stars. Okay, that's $34.85. That's going to help at least a family and starting to help another one. So we appreciate that, you guys. Thank you again. So good. We love y'all. And we'll see you tomorrow. They said, Nita, how's it taste?
It's really good. You put too much hot sauce on it. But it's good.
Did you not say...
No, it's not in that much. It's just out the bottle.
Oh. Y'all, Mama Green shuffled and she don't want y'all to see her, so I got to go, all right? They beat me, all right? I'm blinking my eyes a lot. Save me. I'm blinking my eyes. I know.